Alright, hey, what's up, guys? It's the... I don't know why it continues open. I didn't... That's odd. Right, we currently have a win streak of -6, and we're gonna play on hard mode. I feel like I didn't concentrate enough in the last episode, so I'm gonna concentrate a bit more. I'm also gonna tell jokes, like, hey, I like my women the way I like my coffee. White. Nah, I'm kidding. You see, that's a joke for those who are offended. That was a joke, you see. It's a joke. It means it's not true. I love you all, no matter what color you are, no matter who you are, unless you're a Jew. That was supposed to be a baseline sort of thing, you know, sort of niche Game Grumps reference, but that ended up being sort of more of a sitcom transition. You know, we all know a sitcom transition, it's that, it always has that sort of distinct trailing off sort of sound to it, that we all know and love. We got some pills, this is ... luck down, and are you a wizard? Oh, good joyous Jesus. Alright. Alright. Okay. Ah, this is annoying. No, stop. 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 Boy. Die. This is the worst run I've had so far of the 6. I'm already on half a heart because I'm really bad at this game. Oh, good. I'm done with the REO wizard. I have a hunch. Yes, I do. I don't actually have a hunch. I have a perfectly normal back, perfectly straight up and down back that I have right here. No hunch, no hunches. Come on. Oh, I didn't kill the fly. Oh. I just wanted to hit the fly. I like the effect of it moving down. I promise next time, this time, I'm gonna concentrate a bit more. Right, so we got a nice little pink dude. This series is gonna be very long, I feel. Possibly 100 episodes, maybe 1,000. Maybe I'll quit halfway through and just get bored with this game. Maybe I'll have to end it sooner. Maybe I'll end it as soon as I finish a run. And then I'll like do different seasons of it, like every time. Aw, man, that'd be great. A different season every time I unlock a new thing. Yeah, no, that doesn't sound appealing to me either. I'll just do this sort of thing as I'm doing. Unless it does sound appealing to you. Tell me in the comments below. I totally read them. I actually do, because I don't care way too much about your input. Ooh, boy. Oh boy, oh boy. That was a couple close ones right there. Johnny, Jim. Sunny Jim, Vera Bradley, I don't know, trying to name things. Ooh, speaking of Vera Bradley, have you listened to that, have you watched that playlist yet? Yeah, that's good, I put it together, my own memes, not my own memes, I didn't make those memes, but if I did, oh boy, you would be darn sure I'm proud of them. Alright, I'm gonna focus on one fly at a time, alright? Come on. Come on, Papa Fly. Yeah. Alright. Boink. Focusing on this guy. This fly guy. Pretty fly for a fly guy. Alright, now this guy. Oh. Again, like the Christian church, you gotta kill it while it's reforming. That's how the Muslims did it, and that's how we're doing it now. That was a Crusades reference, I think. I don't know. I don't actually know that much about the Crusades, but I'm gonna assume that's what happened. It happened around Luther's time. I don't know. Hey, who knows in this day and age, you know? People think that a lot of things happened in the same sort of time period. I don't know why I opened that map. I just wanted to see this room better. But you know, you never know. You know, when you're right, you're right. That's what I always say. I should say something else. Right, so. We've got a lot of stuff going on for us. Our damage is set, and so is our HP. We just need to increase our tier rate. Forever Alone, Attack Fly. That was some dumb damage right there. I'm trying to parody that guy. Alright. I didn't stretch. That was just me going, What? Oh, no. I thought I'd lost the Attack Fly. That would have been a bad thing to have happened. Yeah. Alright. Alright, good. We're fighting Gemini. Leia Gemini. I've made that joke 3 times in as many episodes. I'm really proud of myself for doing that. Our attack fly is our main source of damage right now. Our main source of DPS, because it has the highest DPS of everything we got going for us, which is kind of sad. And also, what? I didn't set that bomb down. I'm really bad at this game, alright guys? I'm gonna get better, you see? That's why I'm doing this. Right. So is, something to do with a needle and thread, but it's also a conjunction, which I have used in this context to mean I have no idea what I'm gonna say next. See, I'm concentrating too much on the talking, not enough on the playing. I should be concentrating more on the playing. Oh, well. Nice, we got blue cap. That's a real good pickup. Missed the door entirely. And fly off in a random direction. Right. Basement 1. Let's explore more. Hey! Gotta remember what these rooms are. That is a tinted rock right there. Tinted the rock, Johnson. And I need to hit it with a bomb. Let's hope that a bomb drops while I'm doing this room. Yes! Hey, look at that. What a wonderful set of occurrences that has happened in my wake. Just right over, under and over here, over, up and under. Alright. The Butterbean has appeared in the basement. I don't know why. Apparently, something happened. But, that is a very nice thing to have happened to me, right there. That I got the Butterbean. As far as I remember, that's a pretty useless item. Not something you want to be excited over unlocking. Because it just means there's one more item in the item room pool that's useless. But, we got some good HP, we got some good, DPS, we got some good, other crap! Abbreviations for- dang it! No, it's all good. It's all Gucci fam. Pardon me that for doing that. I just accidentally stopped recording then by pressing spacebar when I didn't mean to. Why do I have spacebar bound to stop recording, you may ask? I don't. But that's besides the point. Let's head on to the next floor. We're in the basement? Svi. Aw. Let's go down. Let's throw down. Go down. Gonna go and down and on and down, down. Down. Going down, throwing down. I don't know what I'm saying. This isn't a real song. For those who can't tell, that was a piece of OC. It was thrown down by Osnarcius. All rights reserved. You can't steal it. Don't steal. Oh, now you're kidding me. It's too good. Too good. We're having too good of a run right now. Too good. Ah. Too good for me. Oh man, if the bomb drops while we're doing this room, that's gonna be too great. Let's hope this chest contains a bomb in it. A bomb. Barack Obama. Tears up, that's not a bomb, but it's good. Barack Obama, former president of the United States, number 44. He was a very controversial president in his time, and he hated on the left, loved on the... Hated on the right, loved on the left. Sorry, I got that flip turned upside down. Okay, I like that noise. That's from the trailer. How about we absolutely buy this, but also save up for that. And Blackheart, that's a good little thing to have happen to us right then and there. Right, why don't we go over here? Up and over here. Bomb this rock, get a lucky rock, which has appeared in the basement. Nice. Apparently, I've blown up a lot of rocks. Let's blow these dudes up, hoping for some cash, money. That didn't work, but we got some spiders out of the deal, so overall, I think it was a pretty positive gain on our part. So, positive gain is like that sort of... I don't know what gain is. I assume it's like a something cleaner. It's a cleaning something. Hey, come on over here. Let's, oh! Oh, I should have kicked that up and over to the pots. Oh, well. Let's hope for pageant boy in here. Said no one ever. Monster's Lung, an interesting item for us to take right now, but I think we could roll with it. I think we could just roll on and up with it. Gonna reach caves for the first time ever in this series for the third episode, which is completely untrue. We've reached caves on a multitude of occurrences before, but you can ignore that. That's not something. Wait, what is that then? That keyed thing up here? All right. Yeah, what's this? What was that? I thought for sure that would be the shop. No! Ooh, four tarot cards. The Emperor. Temperance. If I had the Chariot. And Judgment. Clutch plays. Clutch strats. Nice. Alright, hold on, I can just chariot this. I'm happy to have the paperclip. That's a really good item to have. Oh. Yeah, we got Mom's Bottle of Pills. Reusable pill generator. Let's hope this is a good one. Health up! That's not bad. That was completely intentional. I meant to do that. But now we can go on in here. Come on in here. Monstro, fighting Monstro with Monstro's Lung. Fighting him with his own lung. Beating him, tearing his lung out of his body and beating him with the wet end. Alright. Pow. Pow, like Reddit's former CEO. Very controversial. Not incredibly well-liked among the community, but explosive diarrhea is what many people have compared her to in terms of CEO efficacy. Many people have said that a bout of explosive diarrhea would CEO Reddit better than her, and I don't completely disagree with that. We've got ourselves a tears upgrade, which is good. I'm liking having Mom's Bottle Pills. It's gonna do some good work for us, I feel, in the long run. I can sense it. I sense it. I feel it in my fingers. I feel it in my toes. Love is all around me. I don't know why I went all around for this, but let's get the Convoida. On second thought, maybe that's not such a good idea, but now we've at least picked up the Convoida. Maybe asking me, but Ash, why are you pronouncing it Convoida? Because it's funny. Now, let's go on and with our newfound health, play that blood bank. I assume if that is indeed what it is called, Mr. Blood Bank. Oof. This blood bank is really crippling me. But I'm Tish. Yeah, we got the IV bag. Not a good item, by any stretch of the imagination. Certainly not as good as mom's bottle of pills, I would have thought. I pressed D there, S there, but good thing I didn't go all out with it. Is that a new bum thing? Nice. Let's pay this bum. Pay him. Pay this bum with some coin. Oop. No, that's a bomb. That bum gave me a bomb. Bomb bum. Bomb bum is actually a thing in the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth, but it's very rare. So that was a waste. A real waste. That was more of a waste of money than you. That's right, I said it. I insulted my audience. What are you gonna do about it, you dumb, dumb person? Ooh. Come on. Come on! Ah, he's doing some Metal Gear Solid stuff right over there. Alright. We got ourselves some Roid Rage, which isn't bad. In fact, it's the opposite of bad. It may indeed well be good. Okay. That's a good pickup for us. Useless? Well, I mean, basically we got all the benefits of a Bracana room. Speaking of which, I need to do some challenges. I need to scoot over my chair, too, because my face is not centered on the screen. And if you're saying that's you don't have a face cam, that's right. I need to wipe off my eyes for a brief second here. Maybe my eye is haunted. Haunted by the memories. Right, so we're killinating the Larry June here on the bait on the caves one. Nope. Okay. Let's hope for a bomb bottle pills charge soonish. Kebab. Oh, I didn't know you did that. I somehow didn't remember that. Oh, if that had killed all three of them, that would have been nice. I like that the creep dissolves as soon as you finish a room. I don't know if that was in the base game, but if it was, then good on Ed. Good on Eddie. Nice little Edmund Big Mac. Pow! Edmund Big McMillan. It's taking me way too long to kill this dude. I apologize for the harshness you've had to go through to watch this guy finally die. Oh, you little bumper sticker. Bumper stickers are the sign of someone not being very... Next run! So! Oh my god, it's only been 15 minutes. I think. I don't know. My clock isn't incredibly close to me. Not close to me physically either. It wasn't incredibly close to me, like, on an emotional level. I can't really connect with the clock, you see. I'm not a clock. I'm a human. At least I think I'm a human. I don't know. Who knows? Who can know in this day and age whether or not you're a human? I'm just gonna restart this because it started real bad. Maybe I'll just lean on R. I wonder if this has reset our, hey, has this reset our... No, it hasn't. Huh, I was wondering if that resets your win streak. Hey, let's hammer R. No, let's not. Let's pick up some black hearts over here. And let's continue on with our journeys in excellence. I've been thinking of buying Arma 3. Apparently it's a very good game, and I should buy it, but I'm not quite sure. Apparently it's not for filthy casuals like myself. but I don't know. I'm pretty casual, to be honest. But it seems like it'd be a fun game. What's really selling me is the graphics. Graphics are good. But what's also really selling me is the gameplay, because gameplay is way more important than graphics or story. If you this game, I dodged wrong. My D key stopped working. I'm serious, guys. You know, you don't know the struggle of having a broken D key. D key. All right. Meow. How about we buy none of this because we can't afford it. All right, next room. We got some ladybugs. I assume they're ladybugs anyway. Maybe they're man bugs. Okay. Tears Up. Tears Up is a great little thing for us to have. All right, there's definitely a secret room in the room above me. No, absolutely no doubt in my mind. Now I'm a believer. No doubt in my mind. I don't remember the words, the tune to, love. No, that's not it. That love song. What's it called? Like love, 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 love. We got Roid Rage. That's what we got. Now I'm a believer, and I couldn't leave her if I tried. I think those are the words. I don't know. I'm not incredibly certain. I'm not certain. I need to rub my eye. What an amazing stroke of bad luck I've had with my constantly having to rub my eye. I was looking away from my screen there. We already went in here. So, deal. Are you sure it's not over there? Are you sure it might be over here, but I'm not quite sure. I don't know. I don't know, I'm talking with that sort of tone of voice, mister. But let's just head on down, head on down, head on down, head on down, head on down. Head on down to the boss fight where we're fighting Gemini, Leia Gemini. 4 times in as many episodes. Actually, that's not true. 4 times in 3 episodes, that's a, happening in 133% of episodes now at this point. Which is a really bad thing to have happened. 133% of episodes. That's right. I did the math. Hashtag they did the math. /r/ they did the math. They did the monster math. Consolation prize. Well, that is certainly a nice thing. What did that upgrade? One of those. Our damage, it seems like. That's nice. That's a really nice little bit of kit I've got there. Was it worth it? Maybe. Bomb and a key for bomb and a soul heart. Basically traded a key for a soul heart and 2 cents. Which I think is a really good value proposition analysis. On our part, it promotes synergy, yes. Sorry, I can't say the word synergy without laughing. Synergy. Let's play you. That one. That one. Aw, I got Anna. Yes! Scatole. Scatole. I got some nice old stuff going on here. I got some poo on my head. A big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Is that the best use of a bomb? Absolutely not. But is it a good use of a bomb? No. But did I do it? The answer is absolutely yes. And the reason I did it is because is for a reason that I do not yet know of. Maybe it's muscle memory. Maybe it's just muscle memory from seeing that happen so many times in YouTube videos. But all of my knowledge of this game comes from YouTube videos. I theoretically am very good at this game, but I'm just not very good at this game. Ah, we got ourselves a nice heart. Nice, delicious heart. You know, my grandfather, he's got the heart of a lion and a lifetime ban from the Vancouver Zoo. Assuming there is even a zoo in Vancouver. Is there? Toronto. Dang it! I messed up the joke. It's the Toronto Zoo. I don't even think there's a Vancouver Zoo. I don't know, I've never been to Vancouver. Apparently it's a nice place. Lots of movies are filmed there. I need to rub my eye again. Good lord. Good lord. Alright, we're back. Okay, no, that's enough of that. I'm totally messing up the tune. But... oh, okay, no, those are friendlies. They're my own little spider dudes. Oof. Alright. What's weird, in a lot of YouTube videos I've seen of this game, people have compared the, like, double spiders to robots. They look... Apparently the double spiders just look like robots to people. And I don't understand why. I've never thought they looked like robots. But hey, maybe they've had different experiences with robots than I have. If I hit here... If I plant a bomb here... That'll kill both of those dudes! Alright, that's a good use of a bomb. That's not a good use of a bomb. Shot speed downgrade, that's almost, like, a bad use of a bomb, even. Nope, that didn't work. Well, that's not a good use of a pill. Yeah. Okay, good. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Hmm? Oh! Can we talk more about sitcom, things? Because that's a nice thing to talk about. Sitcom tropes. You always notice that it always ends with one main character leaving. It always ends, like, Scrubs ended this way, I think Friends ended this way, Rick and Morty ended this way. It always ends with, like, the mainest of main characters leaving. Rick and Morty, by the way, it ended. Okay, get over it. There's not gonna be a season 3. I don't think so, anyway. I think season 2 ended pretty well. As a season. I think the longer the show goes on for, the more it'll just be bad. But who knows? I think... Nah, I don't know. I'm hoping that there's gonna be season 3, but I'm secretly not. I want there to be more of it, but I think season 2 ended really well. For a series finale. That's not the right... Whoa! Okay, let's go upstairs. Ouch. Let's go upstairs. Oh, I should not have that map open. Okay, good. We're all good. We're all Gucci, fam. It's lit. LMAO. Crying laughing emoji. Was Oxford's word of the year for 2015, I believe. I'm freaking serious right now. Any future archaeologists who have somehow forgotten about the English, about the Oxford English Dictionary, but have remembered me, Oxford's 2015 word of the year was the crying laughing emoji. Assuming that in the year 3000 we still have emoji, and indeed that is still a thing. Oh, is there still an enemy on screen? Yes, there is. What was that noise? Okay, no, never mind. We got a pretty good space bar item. Meet O, High Priestess. Maver is watching you. Righty-ho. Let's buy a bomb then donate. Eh. Eh? Oh no, that's it. Alright. See, these first runs are just grinding. We'll try to do Kane next episode, I think. We'll just try our hardest to get as much money as we possibly can. Give up everything for money. Keys, other various items for money. Because Kane is my favorite character and I really want to get to play as him. Right, we got paralysis. We also got 48 hour energy. Great. Perfect. Let's do that again. The Empress. Not bad. And we'll save this one for the next floor. Right. Up. Yup. Yeah, that's it. Gotta stop having the full map open. It's really distracting. Alright. Let's head on down to our boss. Let's fight our boss. Alright. Okay. Ooh-wee! Kane, the reason I like Kane, by the way, is because he starts with high luck, and he also is basic. Other than that, he's pretty much exactly the same as Isaac, but with higher base damage. And that's it. That's all Kane is, just Isaac with higher base damage, and that's why I want to play as him, because I like Isaac. But, you know, I kind of wish he had higher base damage. Okay. Probably should use that at the beginning of the fight. Pentagram is certainly a very worthy item to add to our selection here. Our selection of one, I believe. Well, five. Not too bad. Hold on, what happened there? Oh, shoot. Okay, no, good. I'm recording! Alright. Let's head up. Okay, I still haven't figured out what that does, and I'm gonna figure it out at this point onwards. But as soon as we get more health, because boy oh boy, we've got effectively two hearts of damage, hearts of HP. But let's open this up! Okay, I thought I wouldn't get out of the way, far enough out of the way in time. But we did. What is that? What's on that other little floory thing there? Oh no, that's right. You know what I mean. Oh boy, okay. How's our damage? Good. Decent at least, you know? Nothing to sneeze at. What a horrible saying. Nah, I'm kidding. That's not a horrible saying. It's just an okay saying. It's not great. You know, it's a good saying, but you know, sneezing at something. I mean, hey, I've sneezed at a lot of things. I don't necessarily mean disrespect at them. I just happen to be facing in their direction whilst sneezing. You know, perhaps I'm sitting in a chair, my head is stuck looking in one direction. And so I've been sort of required to sneeze at them. At them. Alright, we've got 48 hour energy again. Best used later. Oh boy. We're gonna die. We're all gonna die eventually. We're all gonna shuffle off this mortal coil. Ladies. Okay. Hoo-wee. Alright, I'm gonna get some more health and then figure out what this does. Cause from what I remember, it made me take damage? Oh god, what I wouldn't do for a soul heart right now. I would probably spend a bomb on a soul heart, honestly. Being totally honest with you right now. Honestly. No, I'm serious. I'm honest. I'm being honest right now. Jeez. Why do you gotta keep questioning me? I'm honest. Oh my god. See, this is why our relationship will never work. You're too untrusting of me. I'm honest. I'm an honest guy. I'm an honest fella. I don't know why you just can't trust me. I feel like I'm just not important in this relationship, you know? I may be projecting a little bit. Right. The Luchario. Let's save that for next floor. There's six rooms left. More than six rooms. Let's go ahead and use that. I unlocked Lazarus. Good. That's good. His key comes with a regen. No, not a regen. A respawning ability. Oh boy! Alright! This is a good little thing on going here. Puberty. Oh well. But. Oh, oh, my tears are huge. That is some good damage. I'm gonna. I feel like I'm confident on this run. Let's go up in here. I don't even need to spend my chariot card. What are these? 48 hour energy. Well worth it. Well worth the cost of doing business with you, sir. Hmm. Huh. Alright. Well, I'm at max HP. Two of diamonds. Don't mind if I dibbly do. After, of course, I check what this is. XIX, the sun. Is that worse than or better than the chariot? I feel like it's better than. But let's go ahead and double our diamonds. Well, let's use the chariot to get out of here. And we'll go back in. Okay, I got the battery pack. Instant energy. Oh, man! I'm just rolling in the deep HP. Yeah, I don't need the tower. Tower's an awful card. Rolling in the deep of HP? Nah. Is that just a one-time thing, or? Hmm. Alright. What are you? Joker? Hex, yeah! Oh man, I haven't seen this before. Eye of the Occult. Damage up, range up, plus controlled tears. Oh my god, this is the greatest item I've ever come across ever in my entire Isaac. Oh, okay, that's great. I'm, that is a great item. What's this one again? The Emperor. Hey, I better check this. But Eye of the Occult, oh boy, that's a good item. Excuse me, I need to rub my Eye of the Occult. Well, my normal eye. I don't really have an occult eye. See, I'm not part of a cult, as far as I know. I don't know what I've been doing, but I'm pretty sure I'm not part of a cult. I'm not a member of any cult. I don't know. What are some cults? Cults, I have trouble naming cults because cults tend not to like to themselves to be called cults. Hey, wait. Oh man, I can like move my tears around. Oh shoot, man, there's some good damage going on over here. It's like the best. Holy crap. Haha. I'm actually like enjoying that. What a concept. I'm actually enjoying something. Woo, 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 woo. Oh boy. Use my. Oh. Le helmet. Yes! Yas! No, I mean, no, actually. The opposite of yas. Yas. Let's use the sun card on our boss. Yes. And then we'll go back up here to get that card. We were at max HP just a couple of minutes ago. Mm. Alright. That is beautiful. This game is pretty. Well, we're about to gain some HP at the current moment. Momentitude. Why not? I don't know why nodding at. Whoa, what? Oh, tears can pass over these. Right? Or something? No? Okay, maybe not. Let's go up in here. 3-cent bomb I'll buy, and then I'll donate the rest to charity, because I'm just such a nice guy. A blue map has appeared in the basement. That's really good. I like blue maps. They're like regular maps, only blue. Should we use this? No. But what we shall use is our wit. Of which I have none. Now we have another pretty fly. A pretty fly for a white guy. Okay. Nice! Good stuff going on over here. Hey, look! It's that thing we got. Oh, man. What's our damage stat at? That high, huh? A higher is a state in the Union of States, known as the United States of America. We're at base HP. I'm gonna use the Hermit card immediately on the next floor, and that might be a controversial choice for some of you, but I really just want to buy. No, I don't have any money. We can blow up the donation machine. Is that a wise choice in this day and age? Absolutely not. The sun again. Yeah. It's worth it. That wasn't. That's giving me about 5. Yes, that is giving me exactly 5. In factitude. But it was worth it. I hate to say that was worth it. Make our way into our secrete room. Ooh! Okay. Oh, now you tell me. Okay. Well, we might as well donate some more. Wedge ourselves behind the donation machine. Ah, I got a store upgrade. Don't know what that does. There we go. Just wedge ourselves behind the donation machine. Now let's head for our item room. Treasure room. I'm not that guy. Come on. Open up for me. Sometimes it feels sad, is what it told me when it opened up to me. Oh shoot, these move at like exactly my speed. No, they don't. But that would have been cool if they did. Wouldn't it? Okay. That was a good sentence of syllables. Sequence of sounds and syllables. Very Venice. Venusian rugs. I don't even know if those are a thing. Okay, I'm totally overpowered. Yes, please. Well, it's worth the 5 bombs, but it is not worth taking. I'm afraid this boy has just served me way too well. Might as well start heading for our boss room. Also using that. We got the Emperor. Don't mind if I dibbly do. Don't mind if I zippity doo dah. Doing the usual pattern. Alright. We are doing some very good damage right here. Very nice damage. Well, except to that thing, apparently. Nope. Little Chubby has appeared in the basement. Aw, little Chubby. We got some damage in HP. Should we head back for a possible battery charge? Absolutely. I feel like a battery charge is well worth the back treading. That was good use of those guys. Right there. Not good. Not a good use of battery charge. Alright, or whatever. Ah, some HP. 2 HP. 2 whole HPs. Eh, why not? I see no reason why not. Though I see no reason to do much. Don't think about that. 30 cents. Might as well look for our super secret room. It's what? That was an amazing guess, and we got an eternal heart out of it. What a wonderful guess. It has been about 45-ish minutes, and we are on the caves too. We're gonna get down to the depths! Are we gonna defeat Mom? Are we gonna defeat our nemesis? What's going in here? Not in here. No. No. Absolutely not. Okay, this is real good. I'm really why aren't you listening to my input, game? Stupid game, always doing gamey things. Very good card for not right this moment. My dog has come by to say hi. Hello, dog. Oh, I forgot about what you guys did. Yeah! Alright, now we need the lover's card. Fine. No, absolutely not worth it. Alright. Well, let's head up to our treasure womb. For a key is essentially what I paid right there. Hey, now we have a nice little equilibrium on all of our sort of things. Okay, no, we're good. We're not taking damage. I mean, we're pretty set for HP anyway, but man, I can't wait to get the D6 with this guy. I've never actually unlocked the D6 in my entire 200 hours of playing this game. Not this particular game, you understand, this particular game, you know what I mean, I think. I hope. But let's head our way up to our treasure womb. Good. That is a super neat item. That is really creative. I like it. The trick to creating good Isaac items I found, for all of the non-Isaac items I created. Now I've sort of drafted a mod. That's a lie. I've drafted a mod. Like, that I would make if I had the expansion. Ah, lockdown. Crap. Okay. Worth it. Nope. Blow it up. Oh, sweet Jesus! Yes. Grab it. Okay. I'm gonna say, how about? You can go die in a fire. Die in a particularly hot fire, like a thermite fire, a train fire. You know, that sort of deal. Wait, are these spectral tears? Alright. Dog, do you want to be here or not? I don't know why I headed in this direction. It seems kind of useless. Except for... Oh, hey. I could totally, like, use this and get the Joker? No. Two of diamonds. What? Oh! Those things. Of course, those things. But the great thing about this is we're gonna get 2 to 3 new battery charges. At least one. Two. Yes! Save this for the next floor. Nah, we can use it now. Just a check. But let's go ahead and... Come on. Okay, good. Poop it up. Don't poop it up. Destroy these poops. No. 9-volt? Abso-freaking-lutely. The Lovers is a very good card to have in this, in these trying times. Alright, right now we're just trying to... Oh, do I want to? Yes. Yeah! Not worth it. Mom's coin purse. Why does mom have so many pills in her coin purse? Tears up, yes! Tears up again, yes, and... No. Drop it. Drop it like it's hot. Actually, drop it like it's very, very cold. Because that's a very, very cold item. Cold. Cold. And Tom, this game's so cold. Okay. No, not for the second time. What rage creep? Rare crepe? What? Oh boy. Mega spider? What? Okay. Not a thing I like to see. I'm liking the ability to fire at an angle, though. That's certainly a nice thing. Ow! I so thought I was gonna finally defeat Mom. I so thought I would. I should start reading off the seeds. Well, let's attempt Pitch Black again. I really like that one. That was a really fun one. Too bad we won't. Oh my gosh, my tears feel so tiny now. Aww. Empress is a bad card. Sad Bombs is a good card. In fact, it's not a card at all. It's in fact an item. But, let's head downwards. Oh shoot, no. I should have recorded the seed. The seed for this one is that. I really should have recorded the seed for that last one. Oh well. Unless I did. What a twist. Mm-hmm. Did I? I don't know. I'll check. We're never gonna see that run again, ever. In our entire lives. A decent space bar item. I'm sorry if I'm not being as talkative as I should be. Yes! Alright. Haha. Very good. Alright, I forgot I had Curse of the Unknown. Pew. Range upgrade is a good thing. Empress. Nice. Grab our Empress again. Oh boy. I have a question for, English people out there. People who live in the United Kingdom. Not necessarily just English. I apologize for my, I don't know what I'm apologizing for. What's back there that I needed? That chest. Those who are, British. Those who live in the UK. Why, since for a long time your empire was called the British Empire, why was the king and or queen not called the emperor? Is that a real thing? Is that, like, I don't know. We can't pick that up. That's a good sign. Oh, man. Oh, yes. My throat's starting to get sore. Ugh. Guess I'm being a bit too talkative now, eh? How long have I been recording? Well, I'd say about 50 minutes, I think. I don't know. Whoop! Ah, you thought you could get me. You thought you could get me. You totally couldn't. Totally, totally couldn't. Okay, that was close. To me. Close to me. You are so close to me. Good shot. Good shot. Alright. Two well-placed explosions can wipe a man out. That's still a good sign. Alright. Oh yes! Oh hex yeah! Oh heckles yeah. Gotta get your... heck... I don't know. Got a luck upgrade, we're lucky now. Lucky to be alive in these trying times. You know, people say to me, why don't you get a job? They don't, but they do. Let's just imagine for a second they do, and it's like, not in this economy. Ho, I'm a political cartoonist. Send me your money. I'm bad at drawing. I may be actually good at drawing, but, you know, here lies the crew of the USS, what was it called, like the Manhattan or something, killed by Spain, with that big, like, lumbering gorilla beast above it that has this big Spain on its chest, with blood on its hands. Worst political cartoon ever, seriously, that's like the worst. What is that, USS Massachusetts? Hold on, I gotta rub my eye. What was that one, like, piece of political propaganda thing there that was... I don't know. It hung up in my history teacher's classroom. And it was really bad. I remember looking at it every day and I was like, that's really bad. But apparently it's a classical piece of artwork. It's like this big Spain with this big, like, lumbering gorilla beast with fangs and stuff. And it says, the crew of the USS Massachusetts... killed by Spain in, like, a gravestone. And then, like, Spain, their depiction of Spain is up there with, like, their hand leaning on the, their hand leaning on the gravestone, holding, in their other hand, like, something, I don't know, like a club or something, and they're, like, covered in blood, and they have, like, this big tattered shirt on them that says Spain. Empress! I was lying when I said this was a bad card. Ah! Ah! Oh god, I hate this boss. It was like the little horn of Antibirth. Remember the little horn? He was bad. Not a good boss. Really, just way too bad. Not as bad as Ragman or whatever his name was. I don't know. Not talking about the Muslim stereotype. With like this turban wearing dude. That has money as power. It's a good item. Let's get as much money as we need to. Like, I don't know. A beard. Basically a... What's his name? You know, that guy. What's our damage at? 2. You know, what's his name? What's his name? The guy who led Al-Qaeda. You know, him. Okay. Whew! Oh, what's his name? Leader of Al-Qaeda. What was his name? Saddam? No, not Saddam. That was the other dude. That was the other guy that America hated for a while, and then he died. At least I think Saddam Hussein's dead. I don't know what's going on there. Oh! Boy, oh boy. Apparently, I'm on Black Hearts, which means I'm not too low in health, which is great. But it also means something else, which isn't as great. It means I'm losing HP, which is, all in all, not a very good thing to have happening to me. But losing HP can give you valuable information on your current situation. For example, how much HP do you have? I did not mean to do that. But fine, let's do it. Are there any tinted rocks around? It does not, indeed, look like it. But we can hope, can't we? Oh, crap. Okay. The fact that we weren't losing evil hearts then is discouraging. Yeah, they're evil hearts now. I'm gonna call them evil hearts instead of demon hearts or black hearts or whatever you may want to say. Apparently there's another dude here. Ah, yes. Fire blindly in his direction. That's right, fire blindly in his direction. Basically, the scope of United States Army training at these points. I should not have... Oh god, that's a bad sign. Smart Flyer, Venge Fly. That's a good item. Good once you've lost HP, not so good once you've not lost HP. Basically, like an upgraded version of the dude. Of the crow, like that little like birdie thing, birdo thing, dead bird. That's it. Dead crow, whatever it's called. Now let's step on these bombs. Not these bombs, these rocks. I said bomb because I picked up a bomb. So bomb was sort of running through my head at that point. Yes. Okay. Ha! Sniped. I really like this enemy. It's weird. It's like Larry Sr. Larry the Third. Let's call it Larry the Third. No, it's called a butt licker, isn't it? I accidentally set down a bomb because I pressed E instead of D. Okay. We have a double boss room. Two Dukes of Flies. Two Dukes of Flies, when they combine together, becomes one Archbishop of Flies. Nope. You're good. You go chew that up. He chewed it up. Nice. Hey, why don't you chew up all these flies? Kill your brethren! Ha 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 ha! Can you pick that up? Okay. Can we pick that up? Good. Where? There. Okay. See, it's dark. You can't. Yes?
Don't know how I feel about that.
Blue cap. Gonna make Whore of Babylon completely useless. But. Who knows? You know, in this day and age. I keep saying in this day and age, you know? But you know, what else can you say in this day and age? Oh, shoot! Oh, yeah! Chew it up! Tear it up. Rip and tear. There's a really good item idea for a trinket the other day that I found on... Well, not the other day, like... A year ago, I found on the Binding of Isaac subreddit. It was the splinter. And what the splinter does is it basically acts as though you've taken damage. So like your attack fly, your smart fly would be activated, your dead bird would be activated, your stopwatch would be activated, but your thing would be deactivated. Ow. Ooh, where the... Nope, wasn't. What's it called? The, soul of the darned. Souls of the darned. Huh. Lock up? That's a good pill. I mean, it's nothing to sneeze at. Alright. Should be like a curse that's like, curse of the dyslexic or something. I don't know. You can't read any item names or item descriptions. Aw, I can't go over there. Not saying that that's what happens with dyslexia. Dyslexia. I have experience with dyslexia. No, I don't. A close family member of mine has dyslexia, and it's been a real struggle throughout all the years. Real strain put on my family. But you know, she's been struggling with dyslexia for her whole life now. But you know what? We still love her. Sorry. Sometimes I try to keep a deadpan when I'm doing this series, but sometimes I just gotta laugh, you know? You just gotta laugh sometimes, man. If you think about it, isn't that really what life is all about? No, life is about staying alive and procreating. Is technically what it's all about. Procreating and not dying. What a horrible night to have a curse. I should have asked Mom in the form of... Well, that's one of... Oh, no! Ooh! Hey, nice! Hey, nice. Alright, hey, nice crimes that have been committed here. Oh, no! A third time! Third time's a charm! Nope, absolutely not. Fourth time? No. Well, that was fun. That was fun. And let's go again. Kill more this thing in a cave, mate. I think RNGesus is starting to prefer me. RNGesus, for those who don't know, is Jesus but painted orange. No, I can't bring myself to say orange. Orange just, it feels like, it's like sandpaper on my eardrums. Imagine just like attaching sandpaper to the end of a Q-tip and just putting it inside your ear and then just swishing it around all up inside there, in and out. I had to stand back just to allow you to imagize that. Imagine that. That's the word. You know, you just gotta get in there and dig around. Imagine the noise it would make. Imagine, like, grating off the outside of your skin from the... Okay, I know I've been recording for too long because my headphones are hurting, and now that I've taken off my headphones, my voice sounds really tinny. Sounds really, really tinny. Right now, I'm only hearing the voice I hear when I talk to myself in my head. Okay, now my voice is... God, my ears! Okay. My ears are hurting! I need to get better headphones! I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I also need to get a better microphone. Some better, like, recording, maybe. No. Because I know this microphone is capable of better. Oh, crap. Why didn't I put that towards this? Bomb for a bomb? Don't mind if I dibbly-do. Alright, I might have gained access to a super secret room, but... Super secret room, an SS room, a shit-stuff room, Edmund McMillan, is a Nazi, confirmed. Right, so, wow, it's been a long time since I said right, so, this is, looking to be our best episode by far. So far is the... nope! Is the sofa that comes... at whatever position R is at in the alphabet, I don't know. Think I'm gonna count that right now? Brain juice. Knockout drops. A pack of... Whoa! I wanna see that again. Wow. Nice, that's a nice old tier effect. I'm not quite sure how that's working. Wow, I look like a Street Fighter character. wow, okay. So some of my tiers can... do, like, amazing amounts of damage. Maybe it instantly kills whatever it hits. Maybe it's like a chaos card, but I don't think it is. Hey, I'm out of the Horde of Babylon state. That's both a good and a bad sign. Wait for you to reform.
No, no. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. No, just grab the freaking thing, all right? Oh boy, that packed a punch! Huh! That was fun. That's a nice little thing. Pow! Huh. Oh, I'm enjoying that. This is a lot of fun. Come on, pow him! Well, that was a lot of fun. I've had this, I think this is the best episode so far. Thanks, my dudes. My name has been Asenartesius, and I've had 29 items. Ooh, 29! That's 20 more than I had last time. Right, yeah, jeez. Holy crap, I discovered 20 items this run? Deaths 9, yeah, seems about right. Secrets 7. What? Oh. Jeez, I achieved a lot this episode. Holy crap. No ending so far. Items, we have Magic Mush, Roid Rage, less than 3, Scatole, The Belt, Mom's Lipstick, Pentagram, Mom's Bottle Pills, 9 Bolt, Dead Bird, Forever Alone, Ivy Bag, Best Friend, Crystal Ball. I'm gonna do this at the end of every episode, I've decided. Meat, Mom's Quinverse, Placenta, Old Bandage, Monstro's Lock, and in this annoying tone of voice, Blood Clot, D10, Convoida, oh, Capricorn, Blue Cap, Eye of the Occult, Dirty Mind, Battery Pack, and Consolation Prize. Alright, my name has been Asenartesius, and that was another episode of The Binding of Isaac, Antibirth. So, bye!